The performance indicator will alert you by turning red if something is clogged or excessively dirty. If this happens gradually, check if the dirt cup needs emptied or if the filters need to be cleaned. If this happens suddenly, check for a clog in the dirt path. Your Hoover vacuum is equipped with a thermal protector that will automatically shut off the power if the motor overheats due to a clog. This protector will reset after the motor cools in approximately 30 minutes and the power switch has been turned off. During this cool-down cycle, unplug the cleaner, empty and replace the dirt cup, and inspect the unit for excessive debris or clogs in the nozzle inlet, hose inlets, and dirt cup inlets. Also, check the cyclonic filter for clogs and see if the rinsable filter needs to be cleaned. If the hose is clogged, you can remove both ends and use a broom handle to push out any obstructions inside the hose. Be sure to properly attach the hose when you replace it.